being a sponge is what I advise for anybody that's trying to get into it. Just, you have to keep learning, because this is an industry that is continuously changing, and you have to keep learning with it.